Ah, good of you to come, Mr. Benelli. Glad to see you brought Justin with you.
Yes, Mr. Wadworth. I assume you came to an agreement on the amount they're going to pay us?
Yes, well, please, have a seat and let me read you this letter I received. Dear Mr. Lawrence Q. Wadsworth, my name is Tad Kelso, and I will be representing the Beach Bears in this matter. I have received a copy of your letter containing the alleged incident and the suggested amount of settlement, and I regret to inform you that the amount requested is being denied.
What?
Please, Mr. Benelli, let me finish. I regret to inform you that the amount requested is being denied. After consulting with Dipper Draper, it is our opinion that no money is owed to you due to the events that occurred. It seems to us that it is a very clear case of self-defense, and therefore we see no reason why any monetary settlement is called for. If you have any further correspondence, you can do so through me. Sincerely, Tad Kelso.
This is outrageous! My son gets beaten up by this hooligan who calls himself a celebrity, and we get nothing for it?
Well, Mr. Benelli, I've been doing some investigating of my own, and I'd like to show you something. Now, I spoke with the owner of the arcade, and he provided me with a video of this incident. Now, there's no sound here, but you can definitely see what happens. All right, yes, here you can see Susan and Dipper entering the arcade. And here, you can see your son approaching Dipper and speaking to him. He then spins Dipper around. They exchange some words, then... Yes, here you can see that your son threw the first punch. And when he tries to hit him again, that's when Dipper grabs his arm and throws him against the display case. It's a good thing the case didn't shatter.
You told me you never hit him!
Sorry, Dad.
Oh, this blows our case all to hell!
Not necessarily so, Mr. Benelli.
What? Why?
I have another video to show you. Okay, now watch carefully. In this one, Dipper appears to be following Susan, almost stalking her. Your son approaches, speaks to Dipper, and then Dipper grabs your son and throws him into the display case.
How is that possible?
One can do a lot of things with computer graphics these days, Mr. Benelli. What we can do at this point is provide their lawyer with this new video and let him know that we plan to release this to the public. These celebrities can't stand bad publicity, and we should be able to reach a settlement, I'm sure.
But isn't that lying?
Oh, Mr. Benelli, in cases like this, it is far more important to talk to the emotions of people rather than arrive at the truth. We simply have to spice this up. Make it look like the big, rich, powerful celebrity is picking on the poor, innocent local. Nobody can resist a story like that, Mr. Benelli.
Give them the old razzle dazzle, razzle dazzle 'em. Give them an act with lots of flash in it, and the reaction will be passionate. Give them the old hocus pocus, beat and feather 'em. How can they see with sequins in their eyes? What if your hinges all are rusting? What if, in fact, you're just disgusting? Razzle dazzle them, and they'll never catch wise.
But what if I have to take the stand?
Well, then you say exactly what I tell you to say. Got it?
Give them the old razzle dazzle, razzle dazzle them. Give them a show that's so splendiferous, row after row will grow vociferous. Give them the old flim-flam flummers, fool and fracture 'em. How can they hear the truth above the roar? Throw 'em a fake and a finagle, they'll never know you're just a bagel. Razzle dazzle 'em, and they'll beg you for more.
I'm not sure I like this.
What, you don't like the idea of having $10 million?
You're upping the demand?
Of course. Let them know we're serious.
Give them the old double whammy, days and dizzium. Back since the days of old Methuselah, everyone loves the big bamboozler. Give them the old three-ring circus, stun and stagger 'em. When you're in trouble, go into your dance. stiffer than a girder, they'll let you get away with murder. Razzle dazzle them, and you've got a romance.
Wow, 10 million.
Just do everything I say, and you'll have it. Bless my cut, of course.
Give them the old razzle dazzle, razzle dazzle them. Oh, I'm the first rate sorcerer you are. Long as you keep them way off balance, how can they spot you've got no talent? Razzle dazzle them. Razzle dazzle them.
I'm in. Let's do this!
And I'll make you a star! Yeah!